horrors of the concentration camps now feel without a clarity the consequences of God's absence, the Pope said. But something more dangerous than the state-imposed atheism is the decline of man, accompanied by a change in the spiritual climate.
L'adorazione di Mammona del avere e del potere si rivela una contro religione.
The Pope said the worship of mammon, possessions, and power is proving to be a counter-religion in which it is no longer man who counts, but only personal.